More than 60 vehicles lined up to drive Independence Pass for the first time this season. The winding mountain road between Twin Lakes and Aspen opened Monday for drivers. CDOT says crews repaved sections of the road that narrow to a single lane. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.